miss you guys.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. When the road looks...
Hi everyone, it's Miss Wright. I miss seeing you all in person, but I'm really excited to explore online learning together.
Hello everyone, just here with Snowball. We're both wishing that you're all staying safe and healthy while school's closed. Be well.
That didn't work out very well.
BHS! Hope everyone's doing well and hanging in.
Hey guys, Mr. Blazik here. Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all doing well during this crazy time we have going on in the world, and you're staying safe and you're staying healthy, and you and your families are doing well. All the best, and I hope to see you guys soon. Take care. Bye.
It's your favorite reading teacher, Miss Hannes. I miss you guys. I can't wait until we can be together again. And I hope you are staying safe and taking care of yourselves and your loved ones.
Oh, hey BHS, it's Mr. Kestenbaum. Just here checking in on school, G, enjoying some chicken and waffles for breakfast. Hope everybody's safe and doing well. As you can see, I stay dressed for work, so whenever we're ready to go back, I'm ready. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, it's not classroom J203, but we're learning over here. Having a good time, missing you. Hope to see you soon. Say hi, everybody.
Hi. Hi, Ben Salem. It's Miss Howell. I hope you're all doing well and staying safe, and I can't wait to see you back at school soon.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. This is Mr. Trotter from Ben Salem High School. Just riding my bike. Want to let you know that I'm thinking about you and miss you.
Buddy, we miss you.
Looking forward to seeing you again soon.
Hi, students. Mrs. Moy here. We miss you and we hope you're staying safe and healthy.
Hi, BHS. The only thing missing from this puzzle is you. Hope you're doing well.
Hi, BHS. I miss you so much. Go Owls.
Hey everybody, Mrs. Smith here. I just found out that school is closed for the rest of the year, and that makes me really sad. All of the teachers and all of the counselors, everybody is missing all of you. I was really worried also about the seniors, and then it got me thinking about all the times that you guys have made me worry about you and have given me gray hairs, so I think I'll be doing this later.
I want to come back! I miss you guys. Stay safe. I'm going to show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot
up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, hope everyone's doing well, safe in these tough times. Don't you miss you more than you know. Hope to see you soon.
There's always something to be grateful for. All those years, Bianca.
Oh, hey, miss you guys.
Great. Hey, Ben Salem, hope you're staying safe. Miss you more than you'll ever know.
Go gray.
Go gray. No, we like blue too.
Here's yeah, blue. We love blue too.
Bye, guys. Miss you.
Bye, guys. Bye-bye. Miss you.
Bye, mom.
Bye-bye. Go gray.
Go gray.
Standing here.
you're safe and stay healthy.
Hi friends, Mrs. Copestick here. I just wanted to say that I miss all of you. I hope you're all staying happy and healthy and safe. And if anything is getting you through, I hope it's looking for the positives in everyday life, whether it's just simply enjoying the moment or spending quality time with some family, watching a movie, reading a book. Just keep in mind we're all in this together and we'll get through this. And again, I miss you all.
Hey BHS, down here working on a painting. You want to see it?
You know that I'm thinking of you. I miss you all and I can't wait to see you again. Please stay safe.
Hi BHS, I hope you're staying safe and make sure that every day you do something that makes you happy.
Okay, so yesterday, guys, we were reading Romeo and Juliet, and today we're trying to figure out why was Tybalt angry at the Capulet feast? Can anybody remember? Maggie? Come on! Were you ready yesterday? BHS, it's not the same without you guys.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years.
Hi, everybody. Missing you very much. And our message.
Stay safe.
Love, Mrs. Kramer. Take care, everyone.
Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I'm meant to go.
What are you doing out here?
Oh, hey! Since we can't be at school, I'm just trying to channel my inner Al. Miss you. See you guys.
Miss you guys!
Hi, everybody. Miss you. Take good care of yourselves. Stay safe. Right, Lux? Stay safe.
Hello, Ben Salem. I said, we're going to miss you guys. Hope you all stay safe. I said, but without seeing you each day, I wonder who I'm going to make fun of.
Don't worry about a thing.
Hey, how are you guys? We miss you, Miss Giselli here. Hope you're staying safe and sane, as well as healthy. All right, we'll see you when everybody's back.
Hey, Ben Salem, I hope you guys are all well. Everyone's healthy. Make sure you're taking care of yourselves. Enjoy the time with your families. Keep doing your schoolwork on Schoology, and we'll see you at the end of the summer.
Hello, everyone. I hope you and your families are doing well. Be strong, and please keep the faith. God bless.
Hey, Ben Salem! Hope everyone's staying active and Ben Salem strong.
Hey, BHS. It's Miss Sifo. We miss you.
Hey, Ben Salem, out! Captain Sue Ellis! And Ben Salem strong! Woo!
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house, boy. Bored in the house and I'm in the house, boy.
Hey, Ben Salem. I'm just sitting here, bored in the house. Why? Because I miss all you guys. I hope to see you guys soon.
Hey, Ben Salem. It's Mrs. Kramer. I just wanted to say hi, let you know we miss you. We're thinking of you. It's not the same not being in school without seeing all of your faces. And we cannot wait till August so we can see all of you filling those halls of Ben Salem once again. We'll see you real soon.
Hey, Ben Salem High School, Mr. Garska here, out for a little walk. I want to remind everyone that while this is going on, make sure you get outside, get some fresh air and some sunshine. Try to spread a little positivity. Remember. We're thinking about all of you and how much we miss you. Hopefully we'll be back soon and better than ever.